Hello guys, welcome to my channel Panini Open Box, and today I have a new album for you. I just got here his mail and I got from Francesco Raele. I bought this album on eBay and this album is FIFA 365. If you want more albums from this Francesco Raele, so you can find on eBay Chimia 1990. So let's open this album. There's we have FIFA 365. This is the Italian version, as you can see, and now we are going to make the review of this album. So hello guys, so you have here the album from Panini FIFA 365, and this album is from 2016. This is the Italian version, as you can see here written panini.it. So in this album, Panini wanted to dedicate to the best teams in the world, and they really did a good job. And you have featured in this album the FIFA Club World Cup, FIFA Under 20 World Cup, FIFA Women's World Cup, and in the cover you can see the three first classified in 2015 Ballon d'Or. You can see here Cristiano Ronaldo was first placed, Messi, Neuer, and in the back cover we do have another player, so you can see here Wesley Snyder with the Galatasaray shirt, Fernando Gago, Javier Pastore, Justin for Corinthians, and Peralta playing for Club America. Here you have the list of the symbols and keys. Here you can buy the album online. Here we start with the first sticker and second sticker. As you can see, there is 27 teams featured in this album, plus another 3 extra teams, because you are in Italy, so in the case that you'll be in another country, possibly the teams will be different. Here we have the Golden World of Football. I think that this page will be dedicated to history of football. Here the golden sticker of Panini 2016. You can get a code and you can vote online. This page here is dedicated to FIFA Club World Cup. The trophy, you can see the previous winners, third, fourth, runner-up from the previous year, and here the main winner. Here there is like the boards with the teams that will participate in 2015 edition. FIFA Under 20 World Cup, that it was hosted in New Zealand in 2015. The Women's World Cup, hosted in Canada in 2015. And here we start with the teams. So the teams are organized by alphabetical order, so we start with Argentinian teams. Here will be one crest, there will be 20 stickers for players, there will be 3 special stickers dedicated to defensive players, another 3 special stickers for attacking players, and here the top player, and here will be dedicated to the photo of the team or a celebration of the team. As you can see, the album is really nice, it's really nice colors. And now, let's take a preview of the album. Okay, so here, that's what I was talking about the extra stickers. As I told you, this is the Italian Panini version album. So in this album you have three extra teams, and the teams are Inter, Internazionale. You can see that the stickers go from R1, Lazio, and Roma, and the last sticker R90. In the case that you are in a different country, like for example if you are living in Portugal or in Spain, the three extra teams are Sporting Lisbon, Valencia and Atletico Madrid. And here in the last page of the album, this is the FIFA World Ranking Top 10. This ranking was updated on the 6th of August of 2015. So in that time, the ranking was led by Argentina in the first place, Belgium, Germany, Colombia, Brazil, 6th Portugal, 7th Romania, England, Wales and Chile. This collection, you can get the app and create your own album checklist. If you want, you can go to App Store or to Google Play and to get the application, Panini Collectors, and you can make your own album checklist. And that's it, guys. Further, I will make another videos opening of this FIFA 365 unboxing. Opening the stickers. Stay tuned. Hope that you like this video. If you like it, give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See ya.